Great football action. Today it's Villarreal against Hatafe. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Dorado. Bruno. Mario Gaspar. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Pablo Sarabi. Diego Castro. And here we are, a double change coming up. Mosquera. Diego Castro. Side. Stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Bruno. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Gaspar, Diego Castro, off he goes again, he's offside again, Mosquera. Adrian Colunga, Diego Castro. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Lago. Diego Castro. Challenges for the ball. Uche. Aquino. Pablo Mosacchio. Bruno. Dos Santos. Support coming up on his left here. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here. Aquino. Mario Gaspar. Here comes the cross. Made easy, the direction of the cross for the goalkeeper to come and claim. Pedro León. Wanted the ball and got it. Dorado. Mateo Pablo Mosacchio. Cani. Bruno. Aquino. Well, they're in a good position here.
Got some skill, this lad.
That's a great clearance. Challenged quickly by the opposition. At this stage of the season, four goals is a bit of an underachievement, isn't it?
I think so, for a player of his quality. Certainly he's enjoyed better seasons.
Mosquera. Controlling the play here, his teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Aquino. Bruno. Giovanni Dos Santos. He's going to cross it. Uche. And the header is into the net. Be thanking the supplier here because he put it right on the money for him to meet it with his head.
Yeah, maybe a dying art in some respects, heading the ball, but this lad hasn't forgot it. Well, some people say it's a dying art, heading the ball, but nobody's told this lad because he works hard on it.
And the score is 1-0. Lago. Here comes the challenge. Borba. Pablo Sarabia, Diego Castro, Mosquera, Borja. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Bruno. Diego Castro. Pablo Sarabia. Borja. Pedro León. That will be 1 minute as the fourth official's electronic board have added time. Bruno. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score.
So we reach half time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
So we're all set for the second half. Giovanni Dos Santos. Cani. Mosquera. Attack now. There's the ball in. Kalunga! Not good finishing in the circumstances. His team still trailing by one. It's another chance, really. And any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, I think it's one of those. He's just lost concentration. He's probably thought he's going to score before he's made connection.
The tackler has won it very cleanly. Lago. Pedro León. Cani. Aquino. The home team about to make a change. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Borja. Area. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Mario Gaspar. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Dorado. he's saved it, and he's kept it as well. Diego Castro. Mosquera. Rafa. Attacking now. Adrian Colunga. Pedro Leon. Piece of defensive clearance that was.
It's going to be used, this stoppage in play, to have a substitution for both sides here.
Diego Castro. Mosquera. And the cross is in. What can he do now? Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
So far for you, coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Bruno. Mario Gaspar. Teo Pablo Mosacchio. Some options on the bench for the home team. Lafita. Mosquera. And the cross coming in. Good chance not taken. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Bruno. Jeremy Pepe. Touch of class, a back heel there. Teo Pablo Mosacchio, Dorado, Giovanni Dos Santos, Diego Castro, Pedro Leon, Porta. Mosquera. Adrian Colunga. Could be dangerous. Oh! Well, that could be something we'll be talking about at the end of the game, which will be pretty soon. Real opportunity.
Yeah, just when you need cool, composed head. Couldn't provide it. I think he had a lack of concentration. That was his undoing there.
Bruno. Thomas Pina. Mosacchio, Aquino, Mario Gaspar, they're really working the opposition around with this. Possibilities with that good pass. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Great chance. Brilliant pass there. The challenge. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Oh, in goes the cross.
Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0. It was a